Today, the farmers visited Koudijs factory in the Netherlands, where Koudijs sales director in Africa showed them processes that Koudijs concentrates pass through before reaching the market.
It has to follow the specifications as bought, and it goes for toxins, aflatoxins, enteros, cleanness of the maize, the absence of the spill. So whenever we buy something, we buy it according to specifications. If it's not according to specifications, and they know we have a laboratory here, so they think twice before they try to cheat us.
The farmers were impressed by the machine work at the factory. They were also amazed by how the concentrates were packaged. Trucks loading and taking the products to the sea for export were also ready to transport the products. Johan Verheek told farmers that they were setting up a factory in Uganda and they need raw materials. He encouraged farmers to grow maize, soya and cassava at a large scale.
Coffee I eat, the papayas, the mango, there's a lot of products from Uganda, but not enough. So that's why I'm trying to promote Uganda in Holland, like you promote Holland in Uganda. So we're hoping to see a lot more products from Uganda in the Dutch shops.
Yesterday, the farmers visited Peter Keijzer, a cattle farmer in the Netherlands, who advised them to nurture children into farming projects. Peter says the farm he manages was started by his grandfather, and it is now in the hands of the third generation.
They learn how it works on the farm. Little children in Holland, they come almost never on the farm, so they don't know what it is and where comes the milk from. The milk comes from the fabric, they think.
Factory.
Peter and his wife Anna are cattle keepers in the village Soeter in the Netherlands. Peter has 60 cows, each producing 30 liters of milk per day, and also keeps sheep and grows vegetables.
I directly milk the cow, then I have the colostrum, the first milk, the colostrum. Within 1 hour, the calf gets 4 liters of colostrum. And that makes the cow so strong.
The best farmers were amazed by the automatic milking machine at Keijzer Farm. Farmers promised to improve the farming practices in Uganda.
He gets the cow manure, dries it, removes the water, it becomes so dry. And then this manure is the one that is used as beddings for the cows. And so he keeps recycling it like that. He has a robot milking machine over there and he uses it to milk his cows. In total, he has 60 cows. He has about 40 hectares of land. He does many other things. But definitely, when you look at this, this is quite inspiring, especially for our farmers. And I'm sure they are also able to start something small when we get back to Uganda.
The 13 farmers who are currently on a trip in the Netherlands for a study tour won the 2019 Best Farmers Competition. Sulaiman Motebi for the news.
Yes.